Good morning, everyone. As you can see, I made it to Pandora and I found my Banshee. Good morning, Banshee. All right. It was an amazing day yesterday. We previewed the Pandora Avatar, World of Avatar experience, which was really, really cool. We're going to show you some video of one of the rides. It was the Navi boat ride. That was tremendously impressive. It took you through, wow, I guess it took you through what you would call Pandora at night. It was really, really cool. We're going to talk about that. There were just layers and layers of awesome things to look at and see. It was an experience that took you literally out of this world into the world of Pandora. It was totally, totally amazing. So we're going to talk about that. Also, we rode another ride called the Flight of Passage. That was amazing. I actually rode a Banshee. I'm going to tell you guys about that. Also, we're going to talk to some Disney reps about some of the really cool attractions here at Pandora. And we're going to talk about Pandora at night. Last night when the sun dropped, the area you see behind me turned into an amazingly cool land, unlike anything else you've ever seen. So it was a fun day, fun-filled day, long day, but great stuff here. It opens for the public Saturday, but we got a sneak preview yesterday. We're going to talk all about that throughout the show. Totally fun. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.